5:06 now, breaking news out of Fulton County. Atlanta firefighters battled a house fire on Baker Road Northwest. This is in the Collier Heights neighborhood. We're told everybody inside the home at the time made it out safely. Most of the damage is inside that house. The cause is now under investigation.